even though Maverick literally is such a small part of my core art.